of this wind. It's so cold. It's noisy, like always. We're on our way to the Statue of Liberty. Then we're gonna see the World Trade Center. And then we have tickets for Jimmy Fallon.
We were thirsty for that Fallon.
Yeah, we had to go see him. And then just like a couple of tips, we noticed that all the workers, if you're super nice to them and you're like super energetic and everything, they will sit you in like the best seats.
Hype them up. Because there were people who were sitting in the front, but they were blocked by all the cameras. So I doubt they got any airtime. Yeah. And those were the people that had like Gucci faces, they weren't all that energetic.
Yeah.
And so even though we weren't in the very front,
yeah,
like we were still
in the middle, in the aisle. Yeah. So Gabby came out on TV.
Hey, I high-fived Jimmy Fallon. He has really soft hands.
So if you're gonna go, make sure that as soon as you walk in through Rockefeller Center, you're just like super energetic, super nice, like, you know, make sure all that, and then they might put you in the good seats. This is our theory.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know the algorithm or whatever.
Yeah.
But honestly, any seat is a good seat. Like, yeah, it's a really good time.
Small, really small. Yeah. Like, it looks bigger on TV.
The set looks pretty big on on TV, but it's really small. Yeah, I don't know what to compare it to.
I don't know.
It was the best.
The best. The best. Offset. Woo!
You know there's a tsunami happening.
Baby, so right now, bitch.
Baby, what's your name?
My name is Kevin. Everybody says I'm gay.
Kevin. Oh.
And everybody says you're gay.
Oh, nobody says. Your girlfriend calls you gay? Oh.
Baby, she said he's just the dick, honey. Oh! And the face never hits the pillow, honey.
No,
never.
No.
Not once.
It's like me when Trey wants to like pull out my hair. I'm like, not this polyester. You are baby. Not touching this.
Oh my God. Maybe one day you will grow up to be PE teacher.
Justin Trudeau, man.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Can we have a moment of silence?
I like your lesbian boots.
I said silence.
Sorry.
Thank you. Okay. That's all I needed. What do you do for a living?
I'm a creative coordinator in the fashion industry.
What? What? What happened?
Creative coordinator in the fashion industry.
It sounds like you're an intern. Are you an intern?
He's a blogger. He takes pictures. Girl, he's a buyer for Target.
Do they have buyers?
You know they have, but Isaac Mizrahi got his ass in there somewhere.